Now, we are having the task that how to create new users and the newly created pluggable database. Right? How to create the new user and the newly created pluggable database. So for that, we'll short the SQL plus. And SQL plus, we have to use it over here. Username says as says TPA. Only says TPA can create the new users. So for that one, we have to alter the session. We have to alter the session set container. Is equal to PDB ORCL. Right? And after that one, we have to write it over here the commands to create the new users. We have to alter session. Set container is equal to PDB ORCL 4. New pluggable database was PDB ORCL 4. So our session is altered over here. If you want to check which one PDB is here, show PDBs. So here we are having PDB name is here ORC, PDB ORCL 4. Right? So now our new pluggable database is here PDB ORCL 4. Now we want to create the users. Create user name of user. That we want to create it over here BCS. Username is here. Identify by to set the password BCS. So here we are creating the username. Create user name of user identified by password. User is created. For this one user, we have to assign some privileges. What we have to do? Alter users. We have to assign the space on this part. This is user, altered user, name of user, BCS. Then we have used over here quota. Let me say 100 and on users. On the user table space, we are providing 100 MB space to this one users. So user is altered. If you want to change the password of this one, we can simply alter user name of user identified by passwords. Right? Okay. Alter user BCS identified by passwords. Let me want to change it over here BCS 123. That will be the password over here. Now for this one we have to provide again grant. Grant create session. Create table. Create view. Two users. User is here BCS. Right? Now user is having the space over there. User is having the create session, create table privileges over there. User can create the view over here. Now if you want to connect with this one, new user, connect. Username is here BCS. Password is here BCS123. And pluggable database name is available PDBORCL. And that is a 4. Now we are connected with this new user. Still now we don't have anything over here with this new user. Right? We can create the tables. Then we can easily create table. Table name is here std. Then we are having id, data type of this one is here numbers. And that is a primary key. And that one we are having the name. That is a voucher 2. Size of this one we are having a 20 and I will say that is a nut. Fine. Table will be created over here. If you want to insert the data, you can insert, you can create n number of tables over here.